Ladies and gentlemen, that was a piece called Working at UCS.